Good morning, Dragons. Today is Monday, October 5th. Today we are talking about the last letter in fire, engagement. But what does it mean to be engaged? At Davis, when we talk about engagement, it means we participate positively in our school and community. Again, at Davis, when we talk about engagement, it means we participate positively in our school and community. Have you ever been so into a book or a story someone is reading or even a movie you're watching that you don't even notice anything else going on around you? Maybe your parents are trying to get your attention or someone is trying to talk to you, but you literally don't hear them. Like really, you just don't hear them. You're not trying to ignore them or anything. I didn't hear you, that type of thing. Oh man, that happens to me a lot when I'm into something. You tune out the rest of the world. That is what it is to be into something, and that's what it means to be engaged in something. At school, we expect you to get into whatever it is you're supposed to be doing at any given time. Like during math, be engaged with math. Focus only on that. During lunch, focus on eating and enjoying the time with your friends. During PE, focus on the lessons and skills and activities your teachers are helping you learn. But it also means participating with a great attitude, being positive. We expect our dragons to treat one another well and have a great, 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 great attitude about the things you're doing at school, because we really think that will help you succeed. Have you ever heard of a growth mindset? Yeah, a growth mindset. Have you ever heard of that? That's where you believe you can learn anything. You don't say to yourself, well, I don't know. Like, you know that you look at something and you go, you know what, I can learn that. And that's where if something's challenging, and instead of saying, I can't do this, you say more like, I can't do this yet. Can't do it right now, but I'll be able to do it soon. Because when you use the word yet, it shows that you are on the path. You believe you can learn it and will over time. Having a growth mindset helps you find a great attitude, which helps you participate positively in anything you do here at Davis. Engagement is huge. So this week, which is only a few days long, we're drawing the letter E. And this will complete your fire collection. I got mine right here. Check it out. F. I. R. And today I got my E. So pretty soon I'm going to hang them up over on my wall and spell fire out. Do you have all your letters too? If you don't, you can add more. But this week about the E, we'll complete your fire collection. I need you to email me your E by 2 p.m. tomorrow. I know that's really rushed, but like I said last week, we got a short week this week. So email me your E by tomorrow. Picture of you holding it up like this. No later than that if you'd like to be featured in the slideshow and have your name entered into the drawing. We've got some great prizes. We'll see you guys tomorrow.